Hi, today we're at Pho Than Brothers, and we're having pho, which is a Vietnamese soup. They have really, really big bowls here. If you can see how big this bowl is, this is only a medium right here. And it's packed with lots of different kinds of meat. We have some thin slices of beef, the fatty flank steak thing, some meatball slices, another thin, really thin. There are onions in here. There's tripe, which is cow stomach. And underneath are a bunch of really awesome looking rice noodles. And you can season it with, we have basil and bean sprouts, lime slice, and a slice of jalapeno. So I'm just going to taste the broth first. It's a really light broth, but it's really delicious. Really beefy. And then let's try a little piece of meat. Got a little piece of meat and onion there. It's pretty tender. But the real fun is adding all the sauces. I have hoisin sauce to add. Just get a little bit of that. And then sriracha sauce. Make it spicy. And then some hot oil. Make it even more spicy. Oh yeah. Mix that in a little bit. You can see the broth turn this brownish red color. That's good. Let me take some noodles. Really good. This pho is really inexpensive. It only costs $7 for this big bowl.